Chapter 1396. Suppression. The Taoist became as light as a feather and seemed to be ascending to the heavens in order to become an immortal. Whoosh. The bottle in his hand exuded a boundless light that could shine on all nine worlds. Inside this light was a supreme immortal. It was as if he was standing in another realm altogether. An immortal like this could look down on the nine worlds while controlling myriad beings. He could dispel darkness and purify devils. All avoided his existence. Laws and attacks couldn't approach him at all. Such a visual phenomenon made people lick their lips. Even a fool could see the benefits of drinking the longevity blood. Not only did his battle prowess surge, he himself had undergone a fundamental transformation. This event would improve his own bloodline and void a perfection physique. The blood was incredibly nutritious yet purer and gentler than any other divine medicine. Boom. The extreme Yang monarch bellowed. His body turned bigger as he stood there like a giant. He was bathed in sunfire. Even his hair was made from fire like little springs draping down. His eyes turned into two suns, and his glare could penetrate the earth while issuing sizzling sounds. He took one step forward and incinerated the mud below him, turning it into lava. Is he turning into sunfire? Many were creeped out by this terrifying scene and quickly backed away from the battlefield. This is very risky, but the harvest is amazing in case of success. An older person commented on the monarch looking like a god. After swallowing the sun, his physique erupted along with his fighting prowess that was now several levels higher. Of course, it was very risky. If he couldn't handle the fire's power, he would be rendered to ashes without Li Kai needing to do anything. Alas, this reckless endeavor was successful, so he shall reap the rewards. Boom. The imperial weapon in his hand emitted a horrifying imperial aura. In a split second, this imperial light soared to the sky with a majestic figure inside. This figure would be worshipped by both mortals and gods. It could sever the yin and yang and control the reincarnation cycle and myriad realms. Is he about to unleash an imperial massacre? People murmured to themselves after seeing the emergence of this weapon's aura. Li Kai, die. Both the monarch and Lin attacked at the same time while roaring furiously. All of their energy was poured into these weapons as they unleashed their most powerful attacks. Bang. The void shattered before its coming, leaving behind a horrifying black hole. Rumble. The world seemed to be shattering as the monarch's imperial weapon floated up and down. Countless suns suddenly appeared in the sky. They all attacked at the same time, resulting in a magnificent spectacle. This was a world-destroying force. Nothing could exist under their barrage. Unlike the monarch, Taoist Lin's attack made a strand of holy light bloom. It spread without stopping and started to cause cracking noises. The world was being stretched out by this light. The crowd was astonished by their domineering attacks and gasped. Li Kai casually smiled without a care for the exploding light and countless suns. His inner physique lit up and a buzz came out. Everything seemed to slow down the moment this sound came out. A black light flashed and time stopped right away. This was the stagnation domain. Everything became slow and suppressed in its territory. The suns that were heading for him immediately stopped. Even the exploding light stopped. In the blink of an eye, a second became as long as a century. This was not the scariest part of the stagnation domain. There was also a suppression. Rumble. The suns shrank and fell down from the sky. They turned into the size of a fist from this suppression. As for the expanding light, it was forced back to its initial form and dimmed. This tiny light fell down to the ground as if it weighed billions of pounds. The monarch and Lin suffered this fate as well. With bone-breaking noises, the monarch's gigantic body met this pressure and began to shrink. Ah! He shouted and wanted to resist, but it was futile. There was nothing he could do in the face of the domain's effects. Lin, on the other hand, seemed to be an immortal with feathery wings as light gushed out from his body. However, the light dimmed and turned bleak. The lotus flowers also contracted and withered. Nothing could escape this suppression. Bang! Bang! The two fell to the ground. In the beginning, they struggled and thought about fleeing. Alas, this domain made it exceedingly difficult for them to take a step forward. An action that should only take a moment now required an absurd amount of time. The flow of time was practically stopped, so these two moved at a snail's pace. Bang! Eventually, the two couldn't withstand it any longer. Their knees smashed into the ground and crushed it. The two were directly suppressed into a kneeling posture. They felt as if there were endless mountains and worlds on their shoulders. They simply couldn't handle it as the bones all over their bodies made clicking sounds, seemingly on the verge of breaking down. After witnessing this scene, everyone gasped and couldn't calm down. They couldn't believe their own eyes and were lost in this spectacle. Li Kai stood there without moving a finger while his powerful foes had to kneel. Their disbelief was dispelled since this truth was unraveling before them. The arrogant profound was astonished because he didn't know what was going on. Pearson's eyes jumped with a changed expression. He couldn't see through this either. Even Meng Zhenchen in his carriage couldn't recognize this power and made him tremble. The stagnation domain, has the world ever seen something like this before? Having two immortal physiques was already unbelievable, so an immortal physiques domain was completely unheard of. Meng Zhenchen had never seen such a domain before. This wasn't too surprising. Someone else who knew the name stagnation domain didn't exist in this world.